If you only do 5 maintenance tasks for your home during October, here are the ones that we recommend you do. Several of these will help prepare your home for the winter, one is a good rainy day indoor task, and the other will help you to avoid missing an opportunity at year end. The 5 maintenance tasks that we recommend that you do in October are fall lawn care, weather stripping and caulking inspection, window inspection and cleaning, dishwasher routine care, and household goods donations. The first task that we suggest for October is doing fall lawn care. Autumn is an important season for taking care of your lawn, as the cooler temperatures allow good conditions for strengthening your lawn to both help prepare it for the rigors of winter and to help it get off to a good start in the spring. Taking care of your lawn in the fall involves 9 activities: inspecting for disease and pests, pH monitoring, checking for dethatching, checking for aeration, leaf removal, fertilizing and weed control, reseeding bare spots, overseeding, and top dressing. These 9 lawn care activities are described in more detail in our video Fall Lawn Care Tasks and Tips, and the link for this video is included in our October 2011 newsletter. Over time, weather stripping and caulking can break down, making your home less airtight, and therefore increasing your energy costs and creating opportunities for pests to invade your home. October is a great time to inspect your weather stripping and caulking, and to make any necessary improvements and repairs before the cold weather of winter sets in. Important places to check your weather stripping include windows, around the frames and at the bottom of the window, doors, around the door jamb and at the bottom of the door, sliding glass doors, around the frames and at the ends of the sliding doors, garage doors, around the frame and at the bottom of the door, and attic access doors. Important places to check your caulking include windows, where the outer frame meets the exterior siding, doors, where the outer frames meet the exterior siding, foundation, where the foundation meets the sill plate, pipes and wires, where they penetrate outside walls, roof vents, flashing, and chimneys, edges where building materials meet, and electrical boxes, plumbing fixtures, electrical outlets, and ceiling fixtures. October is a great month for ensuring that your windows are ready for the winter and are cleaned to allow the maximum sunlight in, which will help you to reduce your heating bills. When inspecting your windows, you should check the following. Broken panes should be replaced, as double pane windows lose their insulation properties when they are cracked. Check caulk around windows for cracking and deterioration and repair as necessary. Check glazing around window panes and repair as necessary. If hinged window panes stick, they may need to be sanded, or sometimes a little Vaseline can help lubricate them. If your storm windows are in a track, you can use silicone spray to help them move more freely. Replace broken, worn, or missing hardware. Tighten and lubricate door hinges and closers, and window slides. And for tips on how to make the job of cleaning your windows easier and more effective, you can see our video Window Washing Tips of the Pros, which is included in our 2011 newsletter. To keep your dishwasher working properly, and to keep it from leaking water into your kitchen, once a year you should do 6 maintenance tasks for your dishwasher. Clean, filter, and trap. Inside the dishwasher, the filter and trap are at the bottom where the water drains out. For most models, the filter and trap lift out so that they can be cleaned with a stiff brush. Clean spray arm holes. Food particles and mineral deposits can clog the small holes in the spray arms. Take the spray arms out of the dishwasher and ream the holes out with a stiff wire. Shake out any loose debris. Clear the air trap. Some models have a gap in the discharge plumbing to ensure that the water does not backflow into the household water supply. If the unit has an air gap, it should be checked and cleaned. Check and tighten any loose water hose clamps. Check the door seal gasket for any cracks or leaks. And check the preheating mechanism. If your dishwasher has a preheating mechanism for when inlet water is too cold, this should be checked in accordance with your manufacturer's recommendations. For 25 tips that will help you to reduce energy, improve performance, and extend the useful life of your dishwasher, you can see our video 25 Dishwasher Tips, which is included in our October 2011 newsletter. Lastly, October is a great month for beginning to organize your donations of household goods. The benefits of making household good donations include creating a year-end tax deduction, creating more usable room in your home, and giving satisfaction of helping those who are less fortunate. Items that you should consider donating include clothing, toys and sports equipment, electrical appliances, cell phones and computers, eyeglasses, white goods such as washers, dryers, and refrigerators, lawn care equipment. The items for donation should be in good condition or be able to be repaired, as most agencies will not receive items that are beyond repair. And remember to get a receipt for your donation for tax documentation purposes. We hope this video has helped motivate you to do at least 5 routine maintenance tasks for October, and these will help you to protect your home from the winter, save energy, and save money. This video is powered by HomeWizard.com, personalized reminder software used by home service providers who really care about their customers.